we are disappointed to see that it appears that former colleagues have put into the public domain via the media, a double underline appears, material that they appear to have had access to as part of a confidential investigation.